Hello everyone, and welcome once again to our random ongoing educational series, Halo Survivor Assignment Spot.
Please, tell me you actually researched the topic this time.
Sure did. I spent hours online earlier today just for this.
Fantastic.
Don't worry, I'm here to double-check stuff for us.
Good point, I guess.
Where you want the rover, dude, the blue thing?
The name is Magnum.
Well, anyway, as our title implies, today we're going to discuss the dangers of driving while under the influence of alcohol.
The first thing we've discussed so far and still exists today.
Alcohol is a form of explosive fuel that, when put into your mouth socket, causes you to do silly things such as sing, dance, and fall over.
And as one could guess, a substance that potent can cause serious problems when operating a vehicle.
Or in our case, when operating a firearm or other piece of equipment.
Alcohol is a poison that can not only damage your physical health in the long run, but can also impair your skills and endanger your health in a much smaller period of time.
Wow. So this is what it's like to be on topic and know what you're talking about.
This newfound perfection scares me. Make the nice things go away.
I know what'll make you feel better. Demonstration.
What a day. Can't wait to get home.
Boy, the party was off the hook.
Hooray for explosions!
How can you say hooray to that? A man died!
And all because that other guy drank and drove.
Well, it was just a reenactment, but still.
Drinking and driving was a leading cause of death back in the early 2000s. Nearly 4 million people died every few months as a result of—
No! Bad lineman! What did I tell you about proper research?
Fine, but the real stuff is remarkably boring. Sorry, there were approximately 100,000 to 110,000 deaths per year.
That's better. I see you're getting through to him a bit.
I try.
We need more demonstrate. Play more explodey trucks.
I'm making great time up on the train today. Might even make a new personal best.
Hell yeah! Did you see how much air I just got?
Yeah, man, that was epic. You even landed on the deer.
Yeah, I'm gonna be sick!
Did I mention how terrible all this is? Alcohol should be illegal!
Haven't you ever heard of Prohibition? Imagine that, but with the world being armored soldiers for some strange reason.
Good point.
Besides, we have worse things to worry about now. Like deoxyphetoglucamine.
My god, you're right. Alcohol is like milk when you put it that way.
Milk!
Hey, we need to get going. Research 17 needs some extra help.
Yeah. They should get their own janitors down there, really.
Red light abnormality.
Aliens getting hit by motor unicycles? Looks like fun!
I don't support it. It's clear that driving or operating machinery under the influence of alcohol or any other intoxicating substance is a 100% bad idea.
At least for organics. I could crash and not get hurt at all.
No wonder you guys hit me. That was fun!
Time to go fight the things with this thing with that thing in the...
I'm wrestling a motor whale.
These reenactments are getting more and more absurd.
And yet all of them could happen. Because of alcohol.
Thank you.
Yep, these are getting weird.
Can we stop this?
At this rate, I'll catch Moby Whale in no time.
He has the tank. Let's just go now and maybe he'll run out of ammo or gas.
Guys, I can't get up. And I can't jack out of this thing. My port is blocked by sand. Guys, if you run me over, y'all gonna feel so guilty.
Assault rifle, Jinxie. Assault rifle.
I think you got the message crossed.
Or no, 4 overkill, 3 killtaculars, 1 perfection, a killing spree, a rampage. A running riot and a killing frenzy. I know that that's staged, but that's f***ing cool.